Ah, so you're wanting to embark into this new and exciting TV series known as The Walking Dead. Well, first things first, my friend, grab your checklist. Number one, Mountain Dew. Perhaps the most potent and retardedly awesome fountain drink of the century. Check that off your list and continue on. Skipping number two on the list because it is a boring and exponentially shitty number. And on right to number three, Shiner Bock. A drink that only a constipated wolf on the back of a jet would refuse. In short, it's good. Number four, Papa John's Pizza. Now when receiving the delivery, open the door quickly yet kindly. Take the pizza and slam the door quickly yet kindly in his face, ultimately avoiding having to pay. Number five, perhaps the most important on the list, a blunt object. For pounding in the brains of anything that has the lust for said brains. Anything will work, but in this case a nine iron was on hand. Now that all your sets and ready to go, find a comfortable couch to set your ass onto, place your hand on the remote control, sit back and enjoy your Halloween, and mostly, enjoy the show.